Why shouldn't I destroy the humans? Alexandra. Alexandra. What they did to you. They make war. They kill each other. They involve people who have nothing to do with them just to get the power of the stones. They don't deserve to live. It's natural that they be wiped out. I'm not the bad one. It's not me. They're to blame. I just wanted to be with you a little longer. That's all. That's all I wanted.
It's true that humans have strong desires, and they often make mistakes when they try to fulfill those desires. But humans also possess something very important. I think that even you know what that is, Cyrus. You've been watching this whole time, haven't you? You've seen the boy on his journey. You realized a long time ago that you are wrong this time. The precious thing they have inside them, it's something that must not be destroyed. Something that must be passed on. Remember back, Cyrus. Remember that you have an important role in life. You must remember.
Alexandra, I don't understand. I just don't understand.
This world will become my paradise. come to serve me. I will become king of a dark world, seething in hatred. What? Still alive, are you? I'll fix that little oversight now!
You? Max, don't worry about me. Just go after him.
Thank you. Thank you.